盖洛普全球民意调查机构昨天公布了2024年度世界幸福报告，全球最富裕的美国首次跌出前20名，也就是从去年的15名下滑至今年的第23名。当地30岁以下的年轻人钱不够用，越活越焦虑，正是幸福指数急速下滑的罪魁祸首。
The political climate here, not just political climate, but also just the climate that we have in the United States is just not something that I think is healthy for a lot of us. I mean, a lot of us have to think about student debt in order to go to college, where in comparison to, you know, countries like Germany or Poland.
I think because of how expensive it is to live now, and a lot of people depend on like their financial situation to make them happy. And it's a struggle when you don't have the financial stability to like live.
Well, I think inflation has, you know, made a lot of people struggle more, so that can't be true, but I don't know. A lot of people want to come here, so I don't think it's too unhappy. That's how I look at it.
除了高通膨与经济困顿，受访的美国年轻人也面对机会减少、遭边缘化等社会压力。要是按年龄层分析美国人幸福指数，60岁以上群体排名第10，30岁以下群体却排在第62名，显示当代美国人越年轻越不快乐。纵观全球143个国家地区的排名，芬兰第7度蝉联最幸福国度，其次是丹麦、冰岛和瑞典。备受战争和内乱之苦的阿富汗和黎巴嫩则以最低分垫底。